So Joab and the people who were with him drew near to battle against the Syrians, and they fled before him